My name is Jason Adlam. I'm from Lake Villa, Illinois, and I'm studying aerospace engineering. I would say one of my favorite experiences in CSE for the aerospace engineer majors taking flight mechanics. It's like the first aerospace engineering class you get to take, and then you have a design project where you get to build a little glider plane out of balsa wood. And so that was like the first taste of what I'm actually getting myself into. And so I would say that's probably one of my favorite experiences. I've been involved in the orientation first year programs as an orientation leader and a welcome week leader. The orientation leader position, you have close to 100 hours of training, more focusing on leadership and communication skills. And I've also learned to really work in a team that is very diverse and different from me. I'd really love to be a part of a team that focuses on making spaceflight affordable for the average person, more so focusing on the materials and the structures behind the aircraft and spacecraft that need to make that possible.